100 amazing facts around the world.
Inspired by the Black Mirror episode Be Right Back, a software developer gathered over 8,000 lines of text from friends and family of her recently deceased best friend and used it to create an artificially intelligent simulation of him. Dwayne Johnson, also known as The Rock, charges movie companies $1 million to tweet or Instagram about his movies. Marvel Comics once created a superhero named Thrig, who was a frog that has the power of Thor and is in a group called the Pet Avengers. A baby blue whale gains about 200 pounds of weight each day. Most members of the nightshade family, such as tomatoes, potatoes, eggplants, and green peppers, contain small quantities of nicotine. Knowledge is an accumulation of facts, principles, and methods within the mind. You are definitely on the right channel, my friend. Subscribe now and click the bell notification for more videos. Jackie Chan's mother was a drug smuggler while his father was a spy. This is in fact how they met, when his father arrested his mother for smuggling opium. Bambi was the first Disney film without human characters. Halley's Comet appeared the day Mark Twain was born and the day he died. There is a Gary Gygax memorial where people ask to have their dice blessed by the spirit of the man who created Dungeons and Dragons. The patron saint of the internet, programmers, and computer users is Isidore of Seville. "Good night, my kitten," were the last words of Ernest Hemingway to his wife, before committing suicide with his shotgun. Instead of soap, the ancient Greeks used olive oil to clean themselves. They rubbed it into their skin and then scraped it off along with dirt and dead skin. Patton is buried in Luxembourg along with soldiers who perished in the Battle of the Bulge. Based on oxygen usage, the jellyfish is the most efficient swimmer of any animal. Jellyfish use 48% less oxygen than any other known animal. They never stop moving. The border between the United States and Mexico is the world's most frequently crossed international border. In Texas, death row inmates no longer get to choose their last meal. Nowhere in the Bible does it say that Mary Magdalene was a prostitute or even overtly sexual. Time is the most used noun in the English language. Donald Trump was the inspiration for the character Biff Tannen, the bully in the movie Back to the Future. A susurration is a whisper or murmur. The Supreme Court has its own private basketball court with an amazing nickname, the highest court in the land. Buckingham Palace in London, England, has 775 rooms, including 78 bathrooms. In the game Monopoly, Rich Uncle Pennybags is the mascot depicted as a portly older man with a mustache, suit, bow tie, and top hat. He was inspired by tycoon J.P. Morgan. The character in jail is named Jake the Jailbird, and the police officer who sent him there is Officer Mallory. The video games, Fallout New Vegas and Horizon Zero Dawn, had the same lead writer. Steve Martin's wedding came as a surprise to his guests. The roughly 75 star-studded attendees said that he had invited them to his house just for a party. To their shock, upon their arrival, his wedding began. The oldest cave paintings in the world were made by Neanderthals 64,000 years ago. There is a super tiny species of antelope called the dik-dik, named after the sound they make when alarmed. Before he became Pope, Pius II wrote a best-selling erotic book, The Tale of Two Lovers. Baby Komodo dragons will eat their brothers and sisters if they are hungry and there is no other food. If a lizard loses its tail, it can grow a new one. The television series South Park has a Guinness World Record for the most swearing in an animated television series. The giant squid has the largest eyes in the world. When the famous Nazi general Erwin Rommel was implicated in an assassination plot against Hitler, the Nazis let him commit suicide, in return for his family's safety. Walt Disney had a secret apartment built in Disneyland so that he could watch the crowds in his theme park. President George H.W. Bush played in the first two College World Series baseball tournaments. In 2011, a man in China accidentally buried his friend alive and got 2 years in prison for criminal negligence. The Beatles purposely put a hidden sound on the Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band album that only dogs can hear. Cows don't actually have four stomachs, they have one stomach with four compartments. Leonardo da Vinci first proposed the concept of contact lenses. Theodore Roosevelt was the first president to leave the United States while in office. He went to Panama to inspect the canal construction. Caribou or reindeer are the only animal species where females have antlers. The megalodon shark is thought to be the largest shark ever. It became extinct about 2.6 million years ago and was up to 59 feet long and 65 tons. Elvis Presley's only three Grammy Awards were for gospel music. Published in 1852, Uncle Tom's Cabin was the first American novel to sell 1 million copies. The four ghosts in Pac-Man are all programmed to do certain things. Blinky the red ghost chases you, Pinky the pink ghost simply tries to position herself in front of Pac-Man, Inky the blue ghost tries to position himself in the same way, and Clive the orange ghost moves randomly. The Statue of Liberty gets hit by lightning about 600 times per year. An investment bank that lost 75% of its employees in 9/11 sued American Airlines for negligence in allowing terrorists on board and won $135 million. The tallest building in the world is the Burj Khalifa in Dubai, standing at over 2,700 feet. Humans could never land on Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, or Neptune because they are made of gas and have no solid surface. Bob Dylan is the only person ever to win a Nobel Prize, Pulitzer, Oscar, and Grammy. Terry Crews received a scholarship to attend the Interlochen Center for the Arts in Michigan, a prestigious art school. His first job in entertainment was drawing courtroom sketches for the worst murder case in Flint, Michigan history. The murderer who had killed six people was also named Terry. There exists a case of conjoined twin girls named Krista and Tatiana Hogan, who are connected at the thalamus. They can hear each other's thoughts and see through each other's eyes. American school buses are yellow because you see yellow faster than any other color, 1.24x faster than red in fact. In 1959, nine ski hikers died mysteriously in the Ural Mountains after fleeing their camp. Their deaths were never solved, and theories for the cause range from bear or yeti attacks to avalanches and military testing. Zeppo Marx owned a company that produced the clamps that held Fat Man, the atomic bomb dropped on Nagasaki. Charles Henri Sanson, who was the master executioner under King Louis XVI, was responsible for executing 2,918 people. In April of 1792, Sanson became the first executioner to use the guillotine. Less than a year later, he would use it on King Louis XVI himself during the French Revolution. The Greek Emperor Draco died when he was smothered by the hats and cloaks that admirers threw over him at a party. Lord Nelson, Admiral of the English fleet, slept in a coffin in his cabin. The coffin was made from the mast of an enemy French ship. There is a Guinness World Record for greatest robbery of a government, currently held by the dictator of the Philippines Ferdinand Marcos and his wife Imelda. It is estimated that they have embezzled up to $10 billion, of which only $860 million have been recovered. The red kangaroo is the largest marsupial. It is up to 5.3 feet from its head to rump, and its tail can be up to 3.6 feet long. It weighs about 200 pounds. Famous Italian painter Caravaggio spent the last 4 years of his life on the run from murder charges. British mathematician Charles Ludwig Dodgson is better known as Lewis Carroll, author of Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. Ivan the Terrible of Russia punished a bishop by having him stitched into the skin of a dead bear and releasing a pack of hounds to hunt and kill him. Benjamin Franklin wrote a collection of essays titled Fart Proudly. Chinese astronauts are called takenauts. The average garden snail has over 14,000 teeth arranged in rows on their tongue. The typical snail tongue might have 120 rows of 100 teeth. Some species have more than 20,000 teeth. A leech will suck blood until it is 10 times its original size and can't hold any more. Once it's full, it drops off its victim. Termites fart out between 20 and 80 million tons of gas every year. Mosquitoes are the deadliest animal in the world. They kill more people than any other creature, due to the diseases they carry. The Intempo skyscraper in Spain has 47 floors but no elevators. Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun, has a nighttime temperature of minus 280 degrees Fahrenheit as it has no atmosphere to retain the 800 degrees Fahrenheit day temperature. Barry Manilow didn't write his hit song I Write the Songs. Sweden recycles so well that it actually has to import garbage from Norway in order to fuel its waste-to-power energy plants. The first ever diamonds were found in India in the 4th century BC. During the 900 days of the Siege of Leningrad in the Second World War, 1,500 people were accused of cannibalism. A 20-ounce bottle of Mountain Dew contains the equivalent of 22 packets of sugar. Mosquitoes are not attracted by light but by the CO2 we exhale. In the 2001 and 2002 season, basketball legend Michael Jordan donated his entire salary to 9/11 relief efforts. The word saudade is a Portuguese word with no literal English translation. It means the empty sadness and longing for that which may never return that accompanies nostalgia. A group of camels is called a caravan. All of the air in potato chip bags that people complain about isn't air at all. It's actually nitrogen, which serves the purpose to keep chips crisp and to provide a cushion during shipping. In 2013, a man named Harrison O'Keen survived for 3 days at the bottom of the ocean in a sunken ship by finding a pocket of air. A flame is round and blue when in zero gravity. Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, Albert Einstein, Walt Disney, and Mark Zuckerberg all dropped out of school. Skunks have muscles next to their scent glands that allows them to spray their fluids accurately up to 3 meters away. In 2011, more than 1 in 3 divorce filings in the US contained the word Facebook. The Barbie doll's full name is Barbara Millicent Roberts, from Willows, Wisconsin. Her birthday is March 9, 1959, when she was first displayed at the New York Toy Fair. Dolphins can understand human language syntax. The thousand-yard stare is a phrase often used to describe the blank, unfocused gaze of soldiers who have become emotionally detached from the horrors around them. The iconic tumbleweed found throughout the American Southwest was accidentally imported to the USA from Russia in 1877. Skittles and jelly beans contain insect cocoons which are used to coat candies to give them that special shine known as shellac. Henry Ford was the first industrial giant to give his workers both Saturday and Sunday off in hopes that it would encourage more leisure use of vehicles, hence popularizing the concept of the weekend. Clemonia is the excessive desire to stay in bed all day. Bruce Lee could perform one-handed push-ups using only his index finger and thumb. He was also known for his famous one-inch punch, where he was capable of knocking back an opponent from a distance of just 1 inch. In the summer of 1932, while sitting in a restaurant, Adolf Hitler designed the prototype for what would become the first Volkswagen Beetle. In the US, April 2nd is National Peanut Butter and Jelly Day. Iceland's armed police force is called the Viking Squad. It actually snows on Mars, however, the snow vaporizes before it can reach the ground. The US icon Uncle Sam was based on Samuel Wilson, a meat packer during the War of 1812. He supplied barrels of beef to the army stamped with US for the United States, but soldiers started referring to it as Uncle Sam's. Rats eat their feces for nutritional value. King Nebuchadnezzar, who built the Hanging Gardens of Babylon, is the best-known historical sufferer of the psychological disorder bonthropy, where the sufferer believes they are a cow or ox.
World Top 20.
Thanks for watching.
For more videos, please like the video, comment below, and subscribe to the channel.
We wish you a fruitful day ahead.
And remember, every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.